Yo, what up guys, Felix from Giant Lifestyle. So I'm waiting on some food right now for lunch, but I wanted to make this quick video. Let's talk about, should you go out there and buy a course? Is buying a course a scam? Is it a waste of money? Should you just go out there and read forums, blogs, watch YouTube videos, try and figure the game out yourself? Or if you're trying to learn a new set of skills, or you're trying to improve at something in your life, should you go out there and buy a course, pay a guru, or is it a scam? What should you do? So I'm gonna tell you what I do. So now that I'm in a little bit of a better position where I have a little bit of leverage and I have a little bit of money to invest in myself, my business, my life, all areas of my life, and it's not like I have $100 to my name. I'm not a millionaire by any means, but I'm close. I think I should be able to crack the $1 million mark in either the middle to the end of 2020, if not definitely in 2021. Crazy that the decade is already over and we're starting a new decade. Time just goes by so fast, and I'm excited to see where I'll be at the end of this new decade. I think I'll be really, really successful in all areas of my life. But beyond that, what do I do? When I want to learn a new set of skills, or I want to learn something, or I want someone to perform a certain sort of task or service from me, the first thing I lead with is money. Money talks. I heard a quote from somebody who I was talking to the other day, and he said, most of business deals are done on the golf field or the golf course or the bar or the dinner table. A lot of business deals that are conducted aren't done actually in business itself. They're in, you know, negotiations and relationship built outside of, you know, the negotiations or where business is normally done. And money talks. Like, I can't tell you how many times when I was doing, you know, when I do my real estate business, dealing with municipalities and dealing with contractors and dealing with people who can pull strings, if you slide them $50, $100, $200, you get what you want much faster. And that's the same thing with buying a course. Now, a lot of people on the internet, whether it comes to YouTube or influencers or any of those kind of people, when they sell information or they sell a set of skills combined into a video package or a book or some sort of paper or something, a PDF, and they sell it for $100, $200, $500, $1,000, $997, $297, $397, they're shamed for it. Now, don't get me wrong, I think a lot of people are out there selling BS and they're not really helping people, but for the people out there like myself who have a product or a service that changes lives and they sell it, that they're bringing massive value to the marketplace, how could you shame somebody like that? One of my students, top student, he getting his credit right now, he made $35,000 last month with my program. Now, I don't see how anybody could shame me for bringing massive value to the marketplace and changing lives. Now, should you go out there and buy a course? Well, you have to ask yourself two questions. Do you want more, do you care more about, or not one question, do you care more about time or money? Because the one you use more of costs you less of the other. The thing about time, man, you can never get that shit back. I can never go back to being 21 years old ever again. Money, that shit comes and goes. I've had 50,000 in my accounts, 40, 30, 20, 70, 80, 10, 5, 4, 70, 30, 40, 60, 43, 41, 42, 55, 57. The number always goes up and down in your bank account. It always goes up and down. Your money goes down, 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 up, 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 down, 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 up, up, up. The goal is to keep it going up, but expenses and different events and different expenses and different investments, it goes down. But your time, it's forever withering away. You can never be 20 years old again. After you're 21, never can be 21 after you're 22. Can never be 22 after you're 23. So me, now that I'm in a position that's a little financially better, as soon as I want something, I pay. I pay. I pay. I pay. I pay. Because I don't want to waste time. I don't want to learn the slow way. I don't want to watch YouTube videos. I don't want to be reading blogs forever. Tell me exactly what I need to know. I bought a YouTube course, right, one time. The YouTube course was so long, I didn't even finish watching it. But I paid the money just to ask the guy who was doing the YouTube course a list of questions. Once I got the list of questions, I didn't even finish watching it because I didn't want to watch manual training for 40 hours. The course was so long. But I got my questions and the specific questions that I wanted answered. Sometimes with a course or a guide that you buy, you might only pick up one piece of information that you need. But that piece of information could skyrocket you to make all the money you spent on it back and take you to the next level. So if you want to spend massive amounts of time learning the skill, go ahead. Don't buy the course. Say he's just a guru selling information. But he might know just one thing that could level you past whatever the monetary value was. $297, $397, $497. I sell my product for $997 off literally, I don't know, 10 units of medical commodities. You can make all that money back and have a sustainable business that can make you six figures a year. But most people will be like, oh, I don't want to spend $997. I'll just learn it the slow way and the hard way and fail and take mad time to figure the game out. Do you care more about time or do you care more about money? Make an investment, you'll get your money right back. Waste time, you'll never get it back. That's the question you need to ask yourself. Do I think courses or shit like that is a scam? No, I think some people do scam, but I think a lot of people out there are really bringing massive value to the marketplace and have something that a lot of people don't know, so they charge for what people need. Don't waste your time, in my opinion. Go out there, use your money as a tool, use your money as leverage, get the information you need to know, take that and implement it. It's gonna save you a lot of time and it's gonna make you a lot of money. Thank you guys for watching. Peace.